With the flood cleanup on, it's important to be wised up on gas safety.
All water damaged gas or water heaters, gas appliances and their regulators need to be checked by a licensed gas fitter. Flood water can get into pipes, electrics, thermostats and valves. Some gas hot water heating systems may be safely repaired and qualify for insurance after a professional service.
But if it was submerged, most gas appliances will need to be replaced. So before turning it on, get GasWise and get it checked.